there's rocks and stuff there, but I don't mind because it's going to be just a backstopper. I'll put it in my fireplace to dry and melt. Ouch. That should be fine, I think, for now. So now I'll just heat it up until it dries and then melts the impurities like rocks floated to the top of the lid. It gets stuck there, and I can just, after it breaks up too much, I can just melt it again.